your life, you're gonna own nothing. You own three things, okay? You own your fitness, you own your thoughts and emotions.
First class from New York City to Black Street. What you know about me? Now don't I'm saying Cartier wooded frame sported by my shorty. As for me, I see.
Pretty, huh? What's going on, guys? It's Abdullah from the Glucose Network here, bringing you another fucking video. We're on the way to San Francisco. You're not on the way. We're about to leave San Francisco. I got the bum bag. Show them the bum bag. Show them the bum bag. That's all the Muslim brothers out there. Happy Eid. Man, how do you make Olympic shoes not smell? Can you tell me? Like how?
Chanel.
Is it possible? Where's my multi-tool at? Shout outs to the cunt who designed that. That's gotta be the most useful tool on the planet.
Losing shit out of your bum bag.
Why am I? Fuck.
You might be.
I got everything here. I got like $100 Australian, just like backup money. Alright, we're all good there.
Okay, put your wheels in.
That's how you don't put the bike in the car.
Did you fuck it up?
No, but like, the derailleur's gonna get fucked up. Okay, but the derailleur's already fucked up, so I don't really give a fuck right now. I'm a religious man, so I get religious benefits, like the bike not breaking in the car. What do you want me to do, mate? It's part of life. You want me to chuck your bag in there and shit? Mm-hmm. Shut this motherfucker? Alright, I'll see you when we get to San Francisco. I left my toothbrush last night at my mate's house, so I gotta get my shit brushed, bro. Before I hit the road. Look at this. There's nothing I hate worse than like not brushing my teeth. You feel like a shit cunt. You know what I mean? Just like that, bro. We're about to hit the road. We just stopped at a safe way to get some goodies, some bread. I need my fix. Wait. Toothbrush and toothpaste goes in bum bag. It's imperative. Do I have white shit on my mouth yet? Alright, don't worry about this, I'll clean this shit up later. I don't know how many grams of blueberries this is. I got this. I got a fucking like raisin bagel thing. And then this like bread here. Which, what's that, French bread or some shit? My mate got this cheese one. I don't have time for cheese, bro. No cheese on my pizza. Follow procedures. The crowd couldn't wait to see this. Nobody's been much longer waited since Jesus. Who wouldn't believe this? I heard the word on the street is I'm still one of the deepest on the mic since Adidas. They said I changed the times from the rhymes that I thought of. So I made some order, put the new world in order. With mathematics, put your status above the average. And help you rappers make paragraphs with graphics. Cause new days is dawning, new ways of performing. Brainstorming, I write and watch the night turn to morning. On and on and I got the whole world responding. Rock, I keep it high. Blow the spot without warning. The emperor, well known for inventing a sentence full of adventure, turning up the temperature, rush with adrenaline. How long has it been again to be in a state of mind that Rakim is in?
It's been a long time. Rakim, the microphone solo whisper. It's been a long time. It's been a long time. Rakim.
When I'm out popping, either hanging or shopping, people see me stop and ask me when the album dropping. The wait is over. Information like a soldier, like I told you. Greater, stronger, now that I'm older, I broke the code.
I don't understand these American cunts, man. They don't wear helmets, they don't indicate, aka blink. They do U-turns where they want. In Australia, you fucking lose your license straight away, bro. I think I lost my license 2 years ago for not paying a fine, bro. Here you can ride naked, shirtless, not indicate, do U-turns where you want, shoot cunts out the window and shit, and you won't even fucking get a fine. All right, guys, we just got to San Francisco. I wouldn't drive in San Francisco. If you live in, I think you'd be the dumbest cunt to have to drive in San Francisco if you lived here. I got my bike with me though, so because I'm gonna be here for a few weeks, I'm gonna take you with me on all the climbs, Mirror Woods, up Twin Peaks, all of that shit. I'm gonna crank that shit on my bike. Just park the car. We're gonna go down to the Golden Gate Bridge, take a couple photos and shit, film a video.
Young OG, I'm a classic man.
I already trained this morning. I maxed out. It was a shit as fuck max out. For some reason with the clean, with the snatch, I just get like stuck on these weights on the snatch. It takes me like 2 weeks to mentally break through. It takes me like 2 weeks to mentally get over a weight before I can just get under it, even though I pull it like to here and I won't get under it. Chasing down that double fucking, them, that two plate snatch, that triple digit. Yeah, my hips are all jacked up from that car ride, man. After I trained today, I went for like a little 5K run. Hella slow, but who gives a fuck? Just to keep the K's in the fucking legs, mate.
I'm a class.
Fuck Starbucks, man. Fuck you, Starbucks.
Abdullah, like, you hate Jewish people. Bro, I don't hate any religion. I'm the least, like, religiously hated, fucking hate on other religions cunt out there. Let's boycott Starbucks.
Dehydrated shit cunt, that's fucked.
Fucking not happy, mate.
Alright guys, we just got Chipotle. I got burrito. And a bowl.
Coke and lemonade. If you go to Chipotle, Coke, lemon, lemonade and lemon. That's a fucking must. Shoutouts to Birdo. I remember one night I was in San Francisco, first year I ever came to America, me and him came here. He went out to go to like some reunion or some shit, and he was like, I'll meet you back at this Denny's. Where's that? That Denny's there. He was like, I'll meet you back at this Denny's at 11:30. Fuck, fast forward 7 hours, 7 a.m. Picks me up at like a Walgreens 4Ks down the street. Apparently he was sleeping in the car across the road. He fell asleep waiting.
We just got back to the room. I don't know what I'm gonna do tomorrow. I might film all day tomorrow. I might not film. I'm probably gonna go for a walk. I'll probably go for a ride. I'll probably catch up with a couple of mates. I might take the camera with me. Let's see. Let me know if you want to take me to take the camera. If you enjoy this shit, let me know if you want me to take the camera with me. If you do, then fuck it. I'll take the camera with me, okay? It's been a fucking long day. I've eaten hella fucking food, okay? Burritos, bowls. I've eaten all sorts of shit today, okay? But it doesn't fucking matter, because if you're not a shit cunt, and you're fit enough to travel, hey, like, you're a shit cunt if you get fat when you travel, okay? I reckon I've walked probably like 15, 16 kilometers. I've got a step tracker on my phone. I'm gonna screenshot that motherfucker and insert it right on the video here. Just to show you. And that probably didn't even count here in that run after training this morning, plus training. And I'm still a skinny fat cunt. Got the wheels with me, gonna ride this puppy tomorrow. Save money when you travel, don't catch the bus, don't catch cabs, don't catch any of that shit. Everyone's like, Abdullah, like, you're so unrealistic. Like, go back to university. It's like, shut the fuck up, cunt. Okay? You're gonna live in your mum's basement the rest of your fucking life, okay? Otherwise, join along for the journey, eh? I wanna show you what can be done with a little bit of hard work, consistency, and time. I just wanna get rid of all these fucking apparel wearing shit cunt fuckwits who just run YouTube at the moment, okay? The YouTube Illuminati. I wanna kick those motherfuckers out and bring back something more real on the internet and shit. All you need is one Asian girl behind the camera, me, and a good time, carbohydrates, rest, sleep, water, sugar. Like, share, comment, subscribe, share with your mum, share with your sister, share with your boyfriend, share with your spouse, share with your partner. We support gay marriage. I hope you do. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, fucking Instagram, YouTube. Shout out to my boy H. I'll see you on the fucking tube tomorrow, 6 a.m. fucking sharp, London time. Peace. Bootcamp Project, Cirrus, Jest, Tommy Evans, Bootcamp Anthem, what you want, the pretenders, yeah. I'll stop you in your tracks if you stop with me. We're rap so fat they clog your arteries. I'm so inventive with my artistry. I break ground like earthquakes and part the seas. Be a smart MC, stop smoking.
I said, empty your mind. Be formless, shapeless. Like water. Now you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.